I sent him pictures of what we were doing and the kids swimming, and he sent me a photo back of where he was sitting and what the fire looked like for them from their lunch spot. And it still did not look as catastrophic as it turned out to be. But it was interesting to have that perspective, to know what life was like for him on the fire lines and what he risked day in and day out. And he got back to me after he got our pictures and just said, "I wish I was in a swimming pool." He also followed it up when I told him through our text messages that our daughter had been saying, when she was watching the thunderstorm, she said, "Mommy, Daddy really needs to see this." And I let him know via text message that she had said that, and he said, "I really wish I could see it. We could sure use some rain over here." And that was the last I heard from him. I sent him a reply that said, "Will you be sleeping out there tonight?" And of course there was no reply, and they all laid out there that night.